Hi everyone, bienvenidos de vuelta and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing a reaction to a new J Balvin song called Que Mas Pues. This is, I think, the fifth single from his upcoming album, and we still don't have the name of the album or the date when it's gonna be released. I previously reacted to his song Tu Veneno. You can check it out in the right corner of your screen. And I really love that song. And the concept of this album is really different than it was for Colores, like I said in the previous video, because this one is a lot of darker, like because Colores was really vibrant colors. Every song had its own color theme and everything. And I loved that concept. I mean, I was so amazed with that album when it came out last year, and this will be totally different, but I'm hoping this album will be also heavily reggaeton influenced, so we can dance to it like his previous one. Before we start, please click subscribe, it's free, and without any more waiting, vamos!
Soltero ya tiene marido. Sé que es personal, perdona lo atrevido. Te pedí en la vida y Santa no te ha traído. Pero qué más pues.
I love the beat. I love that he, because he had like, I think two songs, Siete de Mayo or something like that, and Magi. I don't like those songs, but this, when I hear reggaeton, this has to be good, and I have a lyrics video, so I'm gonna try to sing. I love this. I don't know who this girl is, because I really didn't check her out, but this is the first time I heard about this name, Maria Becerra, if I'm pronouncing this well, so let's hear her. And I love when they are filming music videos in these containers. I don't know if you maybe haven't watched the music video from Tinashe for the song All Hands on Deck. She has amazing, amazing choreography and everything in these containers. So yeah, you can check that out. I mean, I'm really trying to lip sync, but they're singing too fast. Amazing. I love the beat, and so definitely from these five singles that he released for this upcoming album, I really liked Tu Veneno and this one, because they're really, really amazing. The beat is great, and I love this girl, she's really interesting, so I'm gonna keep an eye on her to see if she's gonna release something. On I definitely have to check her out if she has some songs before this one, or this is her breakthrough or whatever. So I hope you liked my reaction video. Tell me what should I react to next. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and until next time, adios.